unusual personality.
Ça paraît délicieux.
When Milan first came here and saw corn on the cob, she thought it was part of the table decorations.
Yes, because in my country we don't eat corn. We feed it to the animals.
We do that here, too.
That's one of the advantages of having a youth for understanding students. You learn so much about the customs of other people in other countries.
Milan is becoming so Americanized. She's speaking French with an American accent.
Youth for Understanding's International Student Exchange Program has hosted more than 60,000 students over the past 25 years. I'm Hugh O'Brian, and I'd like to extend to all of you a very special invitation to share your American way of family life with a high school student from another country. It's a very exciting concept. So for more information, contact Youth for Understanding at the toll-free number 800-521-3164 or write to Post Office Box 50122, Washington, D.C., 20004.
Death by fire. My job is to prevent it. I'm working for the mayor's Fire Prevention and Awareness Program. Learning what to do in case of a fire and how to prevent fires is something everyone can and should do. It just takes a little time and a little concern. I feel very strongly about this program. I feel strongly about letting you know how to save your life. It's important to me to have you listen. I'll come to your door, but it's up to you to open it. It's up to you to listen. It feels good when I get through to someone. And I'm getting through to a lot of people. Those people who care about their lives. This message brought to you by Mayor Bilandic's Fire Awareness and Prevention Program. Please take the time.